Mr. Lockhart, you have an impressive rep. I got a job for you for good pay, huh?
Didn't say I'd work for you.
Don't look so glum, you don't have to kill anyone. But you get extra if you do. That's a joke, Mr. Lockhart. Maybe, huh?
The Don tells me about my first task. Some piece of shit drug dealer at the bridge owes him. But Falcone says I don't need the details. My assignment is to beat the shit out of the dealer and bring his stuff back. Then, I'll get paid. And fuck it. I need money.
Can't let you in.
Or what?
Think you can get past me, old man?
No!
I didn't see Goldie anywhere. The pretty eyes met mine. Sweet Bliss was a waitress before I went in. Spilled drinks on me a lot, but now she's a damn good stripper. She may know where Goldie is.
Goldie? She's gone, Cockhart. But I might still have her new info at home. If you really want her still.
Don't pout. It's not like that anymore, Bliss. Just got questions.
Bliss gave me the spiel. That she wasn't still working in this dump for fun. And that my best bud Jack was her husband.
His insurance barely paid for burial. But I still have debts. His and mine.
She needed money.
You just forgot it all, didn't you? Lucky you. Wish I could forget so quick.
I really don't have a shit dime, Bliss.
I know you didn't murder Jack. You grew up together. Friends for life, right? Get me $2,000, Cockhart, and I'll find Goldie's info for ya.
I better go.
Hey, you still like pussy after being in the pen?